Tamadidevam Purushopuranam Tamalvaranam Suhitavataram Apar Sangsar Samundrasetam Bhajamahe Bhagavato Sarupam Yangravayannamanapetamapetakritvam Daipayana viraka tarva juhava putreti tanmaya tayatarvo vinesum tang sarva bhuta hidayam munimanatasmi Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Tatyanukampa Sushamikshamanam Bhunjan Eva Atmo Krito Vipakam Ridvag Bhapavivida Namaste Jiveto Mukti Padesodayavag Tatyanukampa Sushamikshamanam Punjani Vatma Krito Vipakam Hridvagavapuvirvidhat Namaste Jiveto Mukti Pade Sadaya Bhag Gaudiya Goshtipati Sisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told the situation in which you are put into according to your previous karma fall, you will have to get satisfied with that. This is called Tathya Anukampa. Gauriya Goshtipati, Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, the situation in which you are put into according to your previous karma fall, you should get satisfied with that. You should remember that this is Tathya Anukampa. It is the mercy of Supreme Lord to rectify me, Supreme Lord, putting me in this situation, just to rectify me. Bhagavan is Sarva Mangalmaya. When we speak that Bhagavan is Sarva Mangalmaya, but there is some wrong conception. Bhagavan is Sarva Mangalmaya, but still Bhagavan making some problem for me. I am speaking Bhagavan Sarva Mangalmaya. When I am passing lecture, Bhagavan Sarva Mangalmaya. But whenever I think myself, I think this problem Bhagavan creating for me is not good. It's very typical. Very, very difficult to understand. It's called very balanced position of mind. This kind of situation is very rare. When you can really understand that situation in which I put into is one kind of mercy shown by Supreme Lord, nothing else. You can remember, I told before, long before, that whenever you can adjust yourself with Supreme Lord, then you can become happy. When your desire becomes the same desire with Supreme Lord, I mean what Supreme Lord wants to do, same thing coming in me, then I can become happy. Otherwise, there is no chance of getting any happiness. Actually, you don't know the actual definition of happiness. We are all foolish, number one. We don't understand what is the actual definition of happiness. Actually, pain and pleasure, all temporary, that you cannot realize. When some problem coming in your life, you start crying. You burst into tears. But actually you should think, pain and pleasure, all temporary, all arranged by Mayadevi to test me. You can remember many times I told, this material world is a painful testing place for us. This material world is a painful testing ground for us. You know, in frying, in one, you know, frying pan, we are jumping from frying pan into fire. We think we can get relief. Try to understand what I mean to say. We all on a frying pan and we like to save ourselves, so we are jumping. Where we are jumping? Jumping into glowing fire. This is our solution. We have no solution in our hand. Actually, solution, what do you mean by solution? We don't know. We have no definition of pain and pleasure. What do you mean by bliss, happiness? What do you mean by, you know? We have no conception. That's why you are always, you know, expressing some deep concern about situation in which I put into. So actually, this material world is a painful place for us, testing ground. Painful place and testing ground for us. If we can pass, you cannot remember one slogan from Gita. Yahaiva tair jitam, yahaiva tair jitam, samme jesam sitam manaha. Yahaiva tair jitam sarva, jesam samme sthitam manaha. Yahaiva itself in this world, not that after leaving this world you can take another body or you find from you can be there, where I can go to search you. Where we can search you, where you go? So in Gita, Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, Ihoibo, evo, iha evo, in this place, Ihoibo toir jitam sarga jesam samme sthitam manaha. Those who are going to get victory over Maya, here, while you are present here in this material world, not of that after leaving this body. While you are living in this material world, where you are living in this material world itself is a preliminary target. You think it is a vital point, but no. If you at all want to do Krishna bhajan, it's a preliminary point. Because until and unless you are going to put yourself out of Maya, you cannot start Hari Bhajan. You cannot start Hari Bhajan. Hari Bhajan not possible. With all anartha at heart, we can start Hari Bhajan. It's not good. We can practice. This much we can say, we can practice. Ihai vatoir jitam sargaha jesam samvistitam manaha. Those who are going to get victory over Maya while they are, this body is there in this material, still today, they are successful to come. Then you can find, and also one point, nobody can get victory over Maya without the actual kippa of Guru Vaishnava. That I told before. So you will have to remember, whenever I speak one Siddhanta, all other Siddhanta can give you backing. Otherwise you can misunderstand. Maya re koriya jay, charano na jay, sadhu guru kipa vina, na dekhi upaye. So surely, by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, we can get victory over Maya. Yes, sir. After that, by the mercy of Guru Seva, by the mercy of Gurudev, I mean, by the power of Guru Seva, gradually we can step into bhajan. Gradually you can step into bhajan, actual bhajan, and go on doing bhajan, you can get power. This way, this is a procedure. So those who are out of the influence of Maya, be sure they are enjoying Guru Kipa. So in Gita, Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, you will have to get victory over Maya in this, with this body, in this body. Not that after leaving this body you can do, no. We have to do it right now. I am small age, how I can do? Foolish. Prahlad Maharaj was 5 years, Dhruva Maharaj was 5 years. Age is not a big factor. Age is not a big factor. You will have to show your sincerity, 100%. Genuine love. Guru, Vaishnava, Bhagavan. Todiyo Vastu. You know Todiyo Vastu? What do you mean by Todiyo Vastu? Todiyo Vastu mean Ganga, Jamuna, Saraswati, Gomata, Tulsi, Guru, Vaishnava, all Todiyo Vastu. Because directly you cannot satisfy Supreme Lord. Actually, you cannot get in touch with Supreme Lord in this condition. That's why when kirtan, we usually doing this kirtan, Vaishnavero Abedane Krishna Dayamoy Eheno Pamor Pati Haiven Sadai. Vaishnavero Abedane, on behalf of, you know, me, for me, Guru Vaishnava can pray to Supreme Lord Prabhu, you please save him. Like Prahlad Maharaj. Like Prahlad Maharaj speaking. No? Oh Prabhu, we find no way out. You are Supreme Lord. What problem for you? What energy you need to give to deliver them? Why you are not doing? Please, you know. You should remember the merciful attitude of Prahlad Maharaj. And our Guru Vaishnava, not less than Prahlad Maharaj, more than Prahlad Maharaj. Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, more than Prahlad. Oh, Prahlad Maharaj also I love. That's why you see Prahlad Maharaj praying to Nishingadev, Prabhu, without you, there is no way out. And what is the energy you need to deliver them? It is my request, you will have to help them. That's why we sing na, this song. Prayena deva monayo savi mukti kama monam charanti vijanina parartani star naitana vihaya kipanana bimumoksha yeko nanyam tadasa saranam brahmato nupase. You want to show kipa to me? But without them, I don't need your kipa. Very clever, Prahlad Maharaj. You want to bestow some kipa on me, na? I already enjoy kipa. Because Naraji Maharaj, your devotee, already give me kipa. So what new? At all, if you like to give kipa to me, you will have to deliver them. Those Asura Valaks, those boys, they are Asura, they don't know. They don't know how to go out, you will have to help them. Because usually it is seen those great Rishi Muni, they are going to forest to do bhajan. Prayena deva munayo sabhi mukti kama. For their own benefit, they are entering forest, concentrating on you. They want to seek their own benefit. They are going to seek their own benefit. But I am not selfish, Prabhu. I am not selfish. If you want to do kipa, if you want to show kipa on me, you have to. This is the mood of Guru Vaishnava. Prabhupada can easily stay into forest to complete 1,000 crores of Harinam. Satakati nam jagya 100 crore Harinam. If you do 1 lakh Harinam in one day, then you can understand what is the result. Then you can, with full concentration, you have to, then you can understand what kind of energy they are giving. Oh, full life they want to dedicate for. Dedicate to Supreme Lord means they are going to do everything for us. A life of a sadhu is for all. How you can get that kind of power? That kind of power, how we can get? Who can get? How can get? That is the question. So actually you see, Prahlad Maharaj seeking benefit for us all. But actually any kind of problem in the life of Prahlad Maharaj, never going to put any complaint. Never speaking, why this problem coming? I am thinking about you. There should not any problem in my life, not speaking like. They are not speaking. Rontidev, any problem coming in life, they think it is Tathyanukampa. This is by the mercy of Supreme Lord. It is also, because I told Bhagavan, Supreme Lord, and all his devotees, Sadhu Guru Vaishnava, they can do both kripa, but anugraha and nigraha. Anugraha and nigraha. Anugraha, you know? Anugraha, what do you mean by reading Sanskrit, Bengali? How you say? Huh? Anugraha means kripa. Nigraha means punishment. Both Guru Vaishnava can do. Anugraha and nigraha possible for Gurudev to show. Gurudev can do both anugraha and nigraha. Otherwise, who is Gurudev? I already told the symptom of Guru. You can remember. If we find that anything coming in front of a sadhu, he is giving, using, going to use it all for the seva of Supreme Lord. He is always seeking the entire satisfaction of Supreme Lord. In that case, he is Sadguru. That is a symptom. All the 24 hours he is busy with seva, he can go mad. What is he doing? Whole day, like mad, busy with seva. Anything you send, coming in his life, he is going to use it for the entire satisfaction, using for seva. He is going to seek that entire satisfaction of Supreme Lord. Those who are not going to utilize anything coming in their life, not totally, maybe 50% I can use for Guru Seva and Krishna Seva, 50% I can keep back door, he is not actually Sadguru. He is not your Sadguru, Loghu. He is doing Loghu Seva. Actually, we don't understand the meaning. Guru Seva and Loghu Seva, we don't understand. What do you mean by Guru Seva? What do you mean by Loghu Seva? What do you mean by Guru Seva? Guru Seva means all proper adjustment, all proper utilization of whatever thing coming in your life, or the entire satisfaction of Supreme Lord is for Guru Seva. Otherwise, if some other negative point coming, be sure he is doing Loghu Seva. He is not Guru. He is Loghu. He is not Sadguru. He is Loghu. Actually, we are busy with our own problems, we are less interested about your problem, his problem, her problem. This is our situation. We want to get some benefit, social, some class in the society. They are always shouting for private benefit. Some, there is another class where citing for, you know, total overall benefit. Private benefit, somebody, and for some other sectarian attitude they have, they are going to express overall. Private or in general, for all. They are shouting. Some shouting for a private benefit, some for overall benefit of the society. They are shouting. But Prabhupada speaking, we are neither in favor of private benefit, nor in favor of overall benefit of this society. We are interested to seek the total benefit of Sri Krishna, Bhagavan, Supreme Lord. Private happiness or public happiness? Prabhupada speaking, neither we are interested about public happiness, or nor we are interested about public happiness, private happiness. We are always seeking the total happiness, total satisfaction of Supreme Lord. That is called Gauriya Darshan. That is called actually Gauriya Darshan. Who is Gauriya? Who is not? They can memorize so many philosophy. They can pass lecture. But if Guru Vaishnava, Prabhupada, Bhakti Mata, Kesab Maharaj going to test them, they can pass remark, no, you are not Gauriya devotee. Like you can remember when we are small age, mother used to cook rice, not pressure cooker, you are getting pressure cooker today. In a pot, rising, sometime doing so many seva, sometime coming and rice is okay or not, checking. So all Guru Vaishnava can check me. You can take my pulse, touch my heart and say, I'm Gauriya or not, I'm a cheater, can speak. I can have lot of money, I can buy, I can try to buy your mind, I can try to buy your full majority by money power. That I can do, I have money power. I can give pranami to you, 500 rupees per, you can come to my bandara. So at present, those who are Mayavadi, those who are material person, they are speaking. We can buy sadhu by money at present. If we can give 500 rupees per, everybody can come? Oh, really? Really you can buy sadhu. Sadhu is so cheap, really, you are right. When in front of Gaurakishore Baba, somebody is speaking, Babaji Maharaj, we arrange one Vaishnava Seva. Really? How many? What big? Well, actually 200 Vaishnava I invite and I give prasadam and pranami. Gaurakishore are laughing. One Vaishnava in this world is rare. Wherefrom you get 200 Vaishnava? Eh? Wherefrom you buy 200 Vaishnava? In this whole world, if you search, one Vaishnava is rare to get. Appropriate Vaishnava. We are not speaking nobody Vaishnava. Maybe 50%, 80%. But what Gaurakishore Babaji wants to speak is the actual Siddhanta. The same thing spoken by Bhakti Mitra. I can show you the article. We are going to publish, I know, if my luck is okay for do seva, then I can, alone I was that time publishing so many books. At present some of you helping, but still no time. That time alone, doing whole day and night. So by the mercy of Nithyananda we can. There Bhakti Vinod Thakur speaking, ho gentleman, ho Mahadvaigan, sadhu sangha is not so cheap, so easy. After searching whole, you know, country here, village and town, we can travel here, there and search for sadhu. Oh, if we are lucky, we can get proper sadhu. Even after that, after getting sadhu, we can or cannot understand that he is sadhu. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing specially, to think asadhu, who is not sadhu, to think he is sadhu is great offense. And a great sadhu, you cannot understand, he is not sadhu, both offense. Both great danger. Both dangerous for you. Where to go? Khuroshadhara nishitaya durgam patastat kavayo vadanti. What to speak about our bhajan life? Those it is written for all family life, all people, those who are in this material world. Upanishad speaking, they are all walking over a sharp-edged knife. A sharp-edged knife. You are putting your leg and jumping and going. How you can expect that you cannot cut your leg? It's not possible. Everybody going to learn. Who? In a rare case, if you find one great sadhu with so much power, Brahmando Tarite Shakti, really so. I mean, sitting in Vyasasana, I feel it. That one Vaishnava can deliver the whole Brahmanda. Don't think that it is excesses. Don't think that way. Then it's aparadh. A pure Vaishnava can deliver the whole Brahmanda. Provided they are going to take shelter, please save me. If they are not going to come, if they are going to kick, then what to do? That's why Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj crying. Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj crying and speaking some upadesha. You know upadesha? Some upadesha of Jagannath Das Babaji, I can show you. Many times I print in books. Those Guru Vaishnav, they are so merciful, so merciful, so merciful. Out of their strong speech, like to rectify your heart. We are really bad luck. We want to think them our enemy. They are enemy. Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj speaking. Those pure Guru Vaishnav, they are full of mercy, full of compassion at heart. When they are going to speak hard, out of their strong speech, they want to cut Maya from your life. But you want to think that they are all your enemy. That is the main tragedy in your life. That is the main tragedy in your life. You want to think that they are all enemy. Throw them out of mud. Throw them out of society. We are Vaishnava, he cannot adjust, throw him. What do you mean by adjustment? You want to take undue advantage of all advice, scriptural advice and advice given by your Guru Vaishnava? When Baba speaking, only for a few days we are going to live. Within this short period, we will have to adjust ourselves with all surrounding situation. I can discuss this point tomorrow, big way. Then you can understand. They want to prove that pure Guru Vaishnav, they have no adjustment mood. So much adversity they have, they are so offensive. They are doing so great offense. They speak. Even they are speaking that Vaishnav, he is not constructive attitude. His destructive attitude, he cannot adjust. Really? Bah, very good. He is speaking, that is Dambushan. He is speaking to somebody whom his Gurudev already threw. Their mutual understanding in Sabha. Is Dharma Sabha or Adharma Sabha? I don't know. They have some mutual adjustment. He can give honor to him, he can give honor to him. Is Dharma Sabha or Adharma Sabha? I don't know. I don't like to pass any remark. They're speaking. Now, this Dhamabhushan, this Maharaj can speak. I am laughing. This Dhambushan? Dhamman means decoration of Dham. He is decoration of Dham? His Gurudev already threw him out of mud. Gurudev crying so much. Even speaking, those who are going to give him entry in their mot, I have no relation with them. They are so foolish, so idiot. They are announcing Dhammabhushan. And those who are speaking appropriate Siddhanta Acharan, his thing is not constructive attitude. Then I was bound to write in letter. Two line letter, dangerous for them. I said, Maharaj, you are big Acharya. Man to man, it varies. According to a conception, this is constructive attitude. According to a conception, this is destructive attitude. But I find in your life, those sannyasis going to give birth to children in different place, you are speaking, this is also one kind of constructive attitude. Because they are constructing children. I speak this way, they set up. Cannot speak anything. This is your constructive attitude. And you are giving Jai Prabhupada, Jai Gurudev. They are speaking this way. Speaking Siddhanta means, yes, not constructive attitude, destructive attitude. You already destroyed your life. You already destroyed, you find your, you ask yourself. You ask yourself, you talk with yourself. Your life finished, destroyed. That's why I told you yesterday, Prabhupada speaking, who is enjoying full Guru Kippa? Who is not? How you can realize? How you can know? What is the symptom? You should follow Prabhupada. Prabhupada speaking, phalena phalakaranam anumiyate. Phalena phalakaranam anumiyate. You are speaking, this is mango tree, I am foolish, this is not mango tree. Who told this mango tree? Let season come, I can show you. It's not mango tree. Huh? Is blackberry tree? Is speaking mango tree? So Prabhupada speaking, phalena phalakaranam anumiyate. You try to have a close watch. You try to have a close watch on his character and life. Provided you have enough backing of Shastra and Kipa. Without that, some fighting mode, don't go. You can die. Provided you have sufficient Shastra Kipa, backing and Kipa of Guru Vaishnava, then you can go and have a close look, watch on their life and character you can find. You can. Sometimes we have fitting CC camera to watch what public doing. But one CC camera is there inside my heart, what I am doing in foreign country, what rubbish. That CC camera, Supreme Lord fitting, he can know. That CC camera, what he can do? Another CC camera, fitted by Supreme Lord, he is watching what you are doing, nonsense, collecting dollars from outside, what you are doing, your character, all. CC camera watching you. Where you can go? If I put into one sava, Vidya sava, you cannot speak anything. You can fear. You can fear before speaking one absolute truth. This is your background. You want to cheat the whole society. This is the condition. So Prabhupada speaking, we are less interested about private happiness. We are less interested about public happiness. We are interested about the total happiness of Supreme Lord Sri Krishna. We are less interested about. Neither we are interested about private happiness or public happiness, nor public. We are interested about Krishna. We like to give total satisfaction. If I cannot satisfy Supreme Lord, okay, if I cannot give total satisfaction to Krishna, then I am not at all pure Vaishnava. You cannot speak. I am not at all pure Vaishnava. Maybe I can pass lecture. Who can say? Who is going to watch? Phale na phala karanam anumiyate. Who is going to enjoy full Guru Pika, Guru Kipa? Who is not? You go and watch them, their activities. Even if you attend their Harikatha, Siddhanta, you can arrest. You, small age, you can arrest them. Yes, speaking lie. Very small age, you can arrest them. They are speaking all lie. This kind of capacity you have, I know. They are speaking Siddhanta. So, phalena farakaranam anumiyate. By fruits, what is the result, we can understand. He is enjoying full Gurukva. He is not enjoying public. They are foolish, number one. They can shout and give big garland. One day in Radhakundo, one Delhi devotee coming with big garland, maybe it's 2,000 rupees, I don't know, when put mala on me, I become very... oh, big mala. Big, so... why you spend this money useless? I am a fallen soul from Delhi. So, big mala. When they put mala in me, the pressure was too much. Follow. And this is their bhakti. Of course, they hear Harikatha over internet anyway. They are grihastha, we cannot put pressure them on them. Still, their character is very good. At present, we find those grihastha bhakta is very good. I appreciate them. Don't try to show that you are big monkey. Try to show a small monkey. Very good for you. Stay in grihastha. Don't show I have no bhakti. This is good. So you can get enjoy kripa. Don't try to exhibit. That was an exhibition going on. Who is big sadhu? Competition. All competition going on. I'm big sadhu. No, I'm big sadhu. What need of competition? Eh? If Supreme Lord not going to give any stamp in your book, then whole public can give garland to what it concerned to us. Supreme Lord has a registered book there. If Supreme Lord is not with you, they are going to worship, whole world going to worship, but his name is not there in my book. Registered book. How they are worshiping? They are going to worship him, but his name is not there in my registered book, even. They are going to worship. Whole world. This is the situation. We are foolish. Who can understand? Those pure devotees never try to expose them. They like to hide. This way actually, phalena phalakaranam anumiyate. Don't try to hear all Ravi Siddhanta. Phalena phalakaranam anumiyate. Now you can remember the sloka I started with is very important. Tatya anukampam sasanakshamanam. Brahma speaking. Bhunjan eva atmakrita vipakam. By the by, I should speak one Siddhanta also. Then after that, I can explain this sloka. Sometimes Supreme Lord become very happy when we are going to do something negative externally. It is not negative. Sometimes we are doing something negative externally. Supreme Lord will go, yeah, right, right. Why? And sometimes we are doing positive, but still they go, hey! Ha! Go away. How? What is the reason? When Ottindiyadas Brahmachari already died, Tororopi Saishnuna, actually the original thing was that Tororibo Saishnuna, just like trees. But Ottindiyadas Brahmachari writing Tororopi Saishnuna, then Prabhupada became very happy, really so. A normal Siddhanta is not wrong, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, so is Supreme Lord speaking, okay. But as a devotee, I should approve this. And Supreme Lord become very happy. Taro Rivo Saishnuta, just like trees, are you already discussing, na? This thing? This is actually the last part of Vastraharan Lila. Garment stealing. Last part, I mean, I can complete it today. From tomorrow, I will have to, Yagik Patni, I will have to start. So there actually, Prabhupada become very happy and speak, it's okay. Because why? I already told. If Supreme Lord is happy, then Prabhupada become happy. Prabhupada happy? Why Prabhupada happy? Because with this Siddhanta, Gauranga Mahaprabhu happy. I already told you, tally. Then when Sarvam Vattacharya writing, Tathya Anukampam Sasamik Shushamik Shamanam Bhunyan Eva Atmakrita Vipakam Redbag Bhapavir Vidadad Namaste Jiveto Bhakti Padesha Daivak. Who writing? Sarvam Vattacharya, the great Pandit. He is writing this way. Why writing? Original Bhagavatam, it is called Jiveto Mukti Pade Sadaipad. Originally, it is written in Bhagavatam, Jiveto Mukti Pade Sadaipad. Why Sarva Mahatajaja is going to change it? It's offensive. Mahaprabhu become very happy. Mahaprabhu laughing and speaking, Sarva Maha, why you change this word? Originally, it is there. Originally, it is there, you know. Jiveto Mukti Pade Sadaibhag, why you change? What is your, you know, heart? Try to clarify it. Sarva Vataja is speaking, Prabhu, no more I can utter this Mukti. Mukti, with this word I am very fearful. For so long I was, you know, foolish. Speaking about Mukti, Mukti, Mukti. Now when I enjoy your Kipa, I then Mukti. Mukti, I don't like to, because Mukti is too much to me. If I utter Mukti, I can remember my old past history. I was Mayabadi, oh my God, Mukti. What is Mukti? Mukti means impersonal Brahma effulgence there to submerge. This is your Mukti. Narog banche tobhu sajujjana loy. Written. What kind of mukti there? All different kinds. Sajujya mukti, sarupa mukti, salokya mukti, srashti mukti. So many mukti. You know the meaning? No. You have to know the meaning. Sajujya mukti to submerge in. Sajujya also two types. One is Supreme Lord, His eternal transcendental body. There Shishupal going to submerge. This is one. And all other Mayavad is going to submerge with impersonal Brahma. Follow. Sarupa Mukti means when I leave body, I can get the same, you know, figure of like Supreme Lord, transcendental figure. Follow. Sarshti Mukti means I can get same affluence like Supreme Lord. This kind of thing. This is all bad. We should not expect this kind. No. Sarupa Sajjo. And salokko, salokko means after living body I can reach your dham and stay there. Salokko, salokko, same look. This kind of difference. So a pure devotee never expect any kind of mukti out of those. A devotee, pure devotee, never try to ask from Supreme Lord. Because they are totally saturated by Seva. They are totally saturated by Seva. They are doing Seva. That's why they never ask this kind of mukti. They never ask, they never demand, they hate. Actually, it is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita. Narog banche tobu sajujjo na loy. Better they can ask to, they can desire to go to hell. Narog banche. Better they can go to hell, but never ask sajujjo mukti. But because from hell someday I can go up, and by Bhamhanda Bhramita Kono Bhagavanji Guru Krishna Prasadebhav, some Guru Vaishnava can give kipa, I can go up and do seva. And Sajujya Mukti, if I get, what problem? Is one kind of suicidal squat. I can fit one bomb and can jump on a minister and kill him, I can kill myself. Follow? It's called suicidal squat. This has already happened in political ground. One minister was there, prime minister, one fit bomb and jump on him. In the name of garland, Bas, finished, within fraction of second, like dust particle. Follow? Is one kind of suicidal squat. A devotee never expect any kind of mukti. What they can do in mukti? What they can do in mukti? They are enjoying seva. They are enjoying seva, na? Tomar sevai dukho hai yato seota kar param sukho. Bhaktivinoda is speaking, na? Tomar sevai dukho hai yato seota param sukho. Any kind of problem I met in my life to do this bani seva, all I give salute. Any problem can come in my life. I don't fear. Follow? Yes. Big group against me can fight. Is no etiquette in nothing speaking this way? Oh, really so. Actually, tomar sevai dukho hai yato seoto param sukh. While I am going to do your seva, if any kind of problem can come, is also I feel very happy. Because my target is to do your seva. My target is to do your seva, nothing else. Seva satisfaction is there inside the heart of my Guru Pada Padma. So he is Sadguru, his heart is saturated, no dissatisfaction. Also, if you like to full kripa on me, maybe not today, but tomorrow I can get this kind of situation. No demand, nothing, no smell. Full satisfaction I can enjoy by the mercy of Gurudev. What is not there inside your heart, what you can give to me? Don't follow my point, what I mean to say. Kesava Goswami Maharaj speaking. Parambaji, Kesava Goswami, we are so foolish, what is not there at all, we are going to expect that thing from that source. Kesava Goswami Maharaj. So inner meaning, if I explain, it's become a big Harikatha. You cannot follow my point, what I mean to say. Maybe tomorrow I can explain. Kesava Goswami Maharaj speaking, what is at all not there? We are so foolish, we are going to touch their lotus feet to get that thing from them. They didn't have that thing there. Follow what I mean to say? All people are speak sadhu. Oh, Maharaj, kipa karo, kipa karo. Right. Kesava Goswami Maharaj, they are foolish. What is not there at all? They are expecting that thing from there, that source. And where is the genuine source? They don't know. There is the arrangement of Jogamaya, Mahamaya. Very nice. If you can understand what is Siddhanta, who is Sadhu, then the whole problem solved in your life. How we can get? That is the main problem, na? Mayadevi cannot allow you to understand this Sadhu. So magic, Mayadevi, you know, making a big magic spell going on all around. So Tathyanu Kampa is started. Is one kind of conception. One kind of conception is the ultimate conception we should have. I mean, if we want to become a sadhu. Inside the heart of a genuine sadhu, only this conception you can find. Tathyanu Kampa. This conception is always there inside their heart. They think Tathyanu Kampa Sushamikshamana. Any problem. Seeing it is one kind of nice arrangement by Supreme Lord to test me. Shushamiksha manam means shomiksha, means survey. Survey, no? Shushamiksha means very carefully with scriptural and analytical, you know, conception, you see. Shastra, gyan should have a backing. Shushamiksha manam. According to the scriptural advice, analytical idea, I should have I can pass a nice judgment. Yes, nice. This way, that way. This is called Shushamikshamanam. Survey the total situation, get exact result and answer. Shushamikshamanam. Bhunjana eva atma krita vipakam. You should, a genuine sadhu always thinking, oh, okay, nice. This kind of, you know, problem happening in my life, maybe it is my, you know, result of my previous activities. Also, if you like to become a genuine sadhu, you should memorize, don't forget this point. You try to remember one point, vital point I'm speaking. What is that? There is no existence of pain and pleasure. Foolish. Try to remember. Remember this point. If you forget, that day will have to cry. Maybe I am not there in material world. You will have to remember this. Pain and pleasure, what you are feeling at present, actually there is no existence of pain and pleasure. It's all arrangement by Maya, a magic. And magic, Prabhupada speaking, Guru Bhargava speaking, in childhood I went to see one magic. Magic, you know, PC Sarkar, big magician. With, you know, very small. I went, we like to see what kind of magic there. PC Sarkar coming. One Mataji is sleeping. Young girl, all covered with one cloth. After that hacksaw, cutting throat. Making into peace. That girl here, oh my God, he already killed. After some time, that girl coming in front of me. Just before he killed, magic spell. It's one kind of magic spell. Whereas in material magician, whereas the material magician can show such a magic spell that from the track itself, Bombay Mail is vanished. Hey, where is our train? They are from that train. They come down to watch magic. They look back and they know Bombay Mail is ha. No mail. Bombay Mail vanished. Where our train gone? Our luggage, everything there in train? Then after some time, PC Sarkar, sir, that train is there in track, you see. Follow? So it's a big magician. At present, this kind of magic available, I don't know. But that time, big, big magician there. Uri bap re bap. Yes, a magician, he put into iron chamber, put double lock, and keep all, then throw this, you know, iron chamber and throw into sea. Dead. How? After some time, where they are lamenting, they are crying. After that, magician there, standing. They are so powerful magician. They are so... Yes, they can show you. Then magic supposed to start at 4 o'clock. But that magician coming one and a half hour late. The public become very angry. Oh, why you are coming so late? Why? Who told you late? You watch your... You see, they say now 4 o'clock. Everybody watching 4 o'clock. Everybody watching 4 o'clock. So this kind of magic spell going on, you see. This kind of magic spell. So whereas, what I mean to say, if this material magician, one material magician has this kind of power to make fool of me, why is Supreme Lord, His Maya Devi, have so much power of Maya? He can put illusion on me? Maya? So, but to speak about the magic shown by Supreme Lord, when going to show, that Muni, whose name? Whole world inundated. Oh, where to go? Just now, Pushpavadranodi, that rishi. He wanted to say, Prabhu, I like to see your Maya. Huh? You like to see my... No, you can ask for other any kind of benediction. No, I like to see your Maya. Okay, you see, if you like to. Then he find all in water, where to go, no place, floating in water. Oh my God, where to? All drinking water and floating here and there. After that, watching Balam Mukundam in Batasya Patrasya Pute Sayanam Balam Mukundam Thamasat Smarami. He find one small boy. Oh, yeah, nice, you know, light coming from his body. Let me see where this boy is, very small boy, floating on a leaf, butt leaf. He going here, near to, oh, so nice boy, sweet boy. Then go inside, like mosquito, go inside. Oh my, where I come? This is Bhagavan showing his Maya. So, Mayare koiriya joy, charano na jaye, sadhu guru kipa bina na dekhe. No other way. So what I mean to say, my siddhanta, what I mean to say, is that in material world, at present in bonded condition, not full bonded, maybe 60% bondage is there. Or maybe 40% bondage still there in your life. You will have to cut. Follow what I mean to say. So actually, there is no existence of pain and pleasure. It's one all fictitious, all magic spell. Try to understand. What is very nice for me, that is very, very painful for him. If I cannot get up 3 o'clock, I can cry. How possible I become sick? But for somebody, they can get up 10 o'clock, 8 o'clock, their life. If there is very strong cold weather, he is feeling very happy because minus 20 degree temperature, he is from that land. He can become, Maharaj, it's too cold, get kambal, 5 kambal for me. So what is very good for him? That is not good for him. You are crying for you are going to lay $10,000 and some sadhu laughing. Gorkisar was laughing, hey, Abhangsidhar Babaji Maharaj. Somebody gives so much donation or fruits and everything and Gomata coming and entering into Bhajan Kutir and taking. And our Bhangsidhar Babaji are laughing and speaking in Dakai language. Dakai language, you know, crude language. Actually, is crude language in Bengali. You don't know Bengali, how to know that crude Bengali language? It's very sweet language. I can speak fluently. If Dakai people coming to me, I speak with them, same language. Yes, I know. So, Bhangsidhar Babaji was speaking. Actually, they, actually, ne, kha, kha, khub kha. You know, eat, eat. Whatever amount you like to eat it. Actually, there, mane, somebody giving, somebody taking. I mean, he wanted to say, Supreme Lord arranging everything. It is all yours, you take. All watermelon, everything, cow, taking. And wow, you are becoming very happy. Okay, take, take, take. So, this is the mood of pure Guru Vaishnava. Prabhupada used to speak this word, which is very vital. Someday I can explain details. All proper adjustment, yukta vairagya. Not a matter of joke. Not a matter of joke. So fine conception you should be there. So fine balance. You cannot stand on it. Prabhupada speaking, so you'll have to realize it. Yukta vairagya. All proper adjustment. A sadhu, when looking anywhere, he can never think that there is one nice girl there is with you. No. They find all proper adjustment, all items of Krishna Seva. They find this way. So, pain and pleasure is all temporary. So, you can remember, I already discussed Tang Titiksha to Arjuna, Bhagavan Sri Krishna. All temporary. Agama painaha. Agama painama is coming and going. Temporary all. Not permanent. Today you are laughing all, you know. One small, you know, young and small boy, he is doing nice result in exam. School final, you know, 10th class, government exam is first class. Then father, mother, all dancing. Get some sweet, this, that. That boy also dancing. Was first class, you know, first division, so nice result. Then the boy asking to father, I like to get your scooty. Scooty, you know, scooty? Father said, no, you don't know how to run. How to? No. Mother said, why not you give? You are very selfish. Why are you not going to give this scooty? For 5 minutes, he's going to go to his friend's house. Okay, you are speaking this way. I don't like to give this scooty to him because he don't know how to drive properly. No, he can do. You give him. Then the key given to that boy. That boy is actually boiling with enjoyment. Boiling. Oh, I'm first class. Okay. A scooty on. Doom with lorry accident, highway. He entered highway and the lorry ran over. Bass, spot dead. Then all information coming. Oh, is a boy from that house. Give him form. Then form. Father, mother coming and blasted into tears. Just 5 minutes before, they are boiling with enjoyment. 5 minutes after, blasted into tears. Try to realize this point. Never try to laugh and, you know, cry. Try to get this point. All temporary. Who is that song? Father crying? The song is maybe 15 years. If I ask to the father, before 15 years, where was your song? Before 15 years, that boy is 15 years maybe. I am asking, before 15 years, where your son was there? But still they don't hear. They give birth to their son. They think, my son, my house, foolish number one. It's an attachment. So pain and pleasure oscillating. Oscillating, you know? Oscillating. Like pendulum. In previously one clock, big clock. Dung, this oscillating. Pain and pleasure, all pain and pain and pleasure, all oscillating factor in life. Don't try to pay your attention to this. If you pay, never you can come out successful in your bhajan. No, you have to become sadhu. Ignore all enjoyment. All different kind of facilities. What do you mean by vairagya? What do you mean by vairagya? Vairagya means to overlook all different kind of facilities available. Ma, from heart I don't like to get. I like to pass away. It's called detachment. So when you can grow detachment, you can find nothing tasteful in this material world. No nice cloth, no nice paramanna, no nothing. Only tasteful Krishna. When we can get that kind of taste, Bhaktivinoda Thakur crying, Kabe habe bhalo sedino ya amar, dhano jano yaar kobita sundari, bolibo na chahi deho sukho kori, janme janme dao ehe gauro hori, Ahetu ki bhakti charane toma kabe habe valo sedinoya. When you can song, we want to get some skill to earn money. This is not skill to sing kirtan. You cannot get that kind of power. Why? We want to get some other skill. What you can do with other skill? At all I am doing to lead my life this way to get Krishna. That kind of lesson what I am going to learn, if it has no link with Krishna bhajan, what you can, you waste your time. Dancing, this, that, what I can do? If I cannot satisfy Krishna? I have any scope to dance in front of Krishna, then I can approve. in front of Krishna, if we can do, it's so good. But if all public there, they cannot understand properly. So everything good, if we can, everything good, if we can utilize it for Krishna Seva. For Krishna Seva, everything good. For Krishna Seva, everything good. If I can sing nicely, it's good. Nice, na? Because through singing, so many devotees getting Krishna, lotus feet up. They are singing. Only singing in front of Krishna. By dancing in front of Krishna. Dancing in front of Krishna is so powerful. So powerful, if I explain, you can go mad. Krishna become very happy. He's so lucky if he have the chance to, you know, dance in front of Supreme Lord. How you can dance in front of Supreme Lord? Supreme Lord become very happy. It is Shastra, it is written. In their whole life, if they one time they can dance in front of Supreme Lord, from heart, Krishna can approve. Come. You can sing properly. So not bad, but you will have to think about the utility in respect of Krishna Seva. But utility I have. Huh? You have to think about it, but utility can get. This way, so pain and pleasure, all temporary, and you will have to bear it. When your body is there, you will have to bear it and go, reach up to that point, balance point, where no problem can touch your heart. No contamination, pure. This is a situation you have to attend. Now all sadhu, they big sadhu, like Prabhupad, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, all eternal, you know, parshad of, you know, of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, they are going to bestow kippa on us. Genuine kippa. So tatte unukampam, if in your life if you find Brahma also speaking, tatte unukampam susamikshaman. So I already told that if there is some change in the writing, but still Mahaprabhu not angry, Mahaprabhu simply wanted to know the reason for why you changed this word. Mahaprabhu laughing, Prabhu, I cannot utter this mukti. Mukti, mukti, this word is very dangerous for me. I feel shock. If I again remember, because a whole day and night I was speaking about mukti. I was Mahabadi. By your Mayavadi, by your blessings, I now cross this Mayavad river. Mahaprabhu speaking, what wrong in it? If you speak, Jiveto Mukti Pade Shai Bhag, no problem. You can speak this way, because in Samas, if we can, grammatical explanation, Mahaprabhu speaking, if we can explain this way, then there is no problem. Why you are going to change the quotation from Bhagavatam? Why you are speaking Jibeta Bhakti Padesha Jayava? Why speaking? Why? What is the reason? You could speak this way, Mukti Jar Padesha Mukti Padaha. Mukti Yasso Pradesh Thitaha Iti Mukti Padaha. Follow? Mukti Yasso Pradesh Thitaha Iti Mukti Padaha. This way you can get meaning. Sarvamati is laughing. Yes, this meaning is very good. But still I cannot speak. Very nice explanation. You can explain this way. Mukti yasva yasva padesthitaha iti mukti pada. Is this way if you explain, then no problem. But still, Prabhu, I cannot speak mukti. That's why I write jiveta bhakti pade sadaiva. Okay, you are very happy. Mahaprabhu also very happy. Mahaprabhu happy, that's why Sarvamata. If Mahaprabhu not happy, then Sarvamata has no power to, you know, quote this. Prabhu become very angry. Whereas Prabhu become very angry with, you know, Balavacharya. Why? So I have some reason, time to time. So you see, Tattvanukampa, if you think, also I like to touch, yesterday's one topic I touch, that is called Tirandi Bhikshu. so much pain he is getting. Today he is real sadhu. Previously he was not sadhu. So much attachment, too much attachment for his, you know, all, you know, properties, this, that. Now, by the mercy of Supreme Lord, if everything gone from his life, he is thinking, well, it is one kind of blessing for me. Previously I was not feeling detachment. Now today I am feeling relaxed. Very nice, gone, everything okay. Follow? Swami Maharaj doing business, big business, bankrupt. Swami Maharaj speaking, Tatya Anukampa, very good. Everything gone, very nice. Huh? Everything very is one arrangement by Supreme Lord. But everybody cannot think that way. Who can think that way, you see? By the mercy of Supreme Lord, the Thidandi Bhikshu, he is thinking, never before today I developed this kind of mentality. Very nice, I am feeling relaxed. No problem in life. Maybe it's a nice arrangement of Supreme Lord. Very good. Previously, he was so miser, not even going to give one penny to daughter and son. So miser, not going to. Those boys and, you know, those boys and girls, daughters, their wife, they become very angry. Someday you can't get punishment. You are not giving any penny to us. Not many. They become very angry. It is written there. I am not making any story. It is written there. All their family members become very angry with him. Or anti, against. Someday you can get punishment. When all money gone from government, for taxation people coming and charge, some dacoits came, all took, and all liquid money, everything gone, because his business already bankrupt. Then if there is no money, who is going to ask you? Their son and daughter is going to throw you. Go away! Useless. No money, no husband. If you can show money, then why, very good. Even if you have, you know, big man, no money, no wife. By money you can buy everything. Even you can buy sadhu at present. So cheap sadhu. You can go to market. So you see, money gone, what is the utility of husband? Throw him out. Go! Useless. You go on outside. First of all, he is shedding tears. After that, somehow check up. And find, oh, I should not, you know, cry. It's one nice arrangement by Supreme Lord. Now I am feeling free. No attachment back and up, down, right hand, back, front, nobody here. Eh? Now I have, for me, who can cry? No father, no mother, no friend, no nobody. Who can cry for me? Ah, very free. Very free. Who is going to cry? It's very nice, no attachment. So now he took decision. Well, it's nice arrangement by Supreme Lord. So I should take sannyas. That way, Tidandi sannyas is approved in Bhagavatam. Those sahajiyas, they are fighting. They are number one foolish. Tidandi Bhikshuk is there in Bhagavatam. So Ramanujaja, Madhacharya, who not? They all took Tidandi sannyas, everything, and they are all taking Tidandi sannyas and leading their life very nicely. This way, so when all different kind of operations, operation coming from different corner of the society on him, he is thief actually, he is cheater. Now let us take away his, you know, water pot. They are taking away water pot. They are taking away danda from him. And throwing danda to this man, this boy, these boys are playing with danda and kamandul. Joking with him. He is silent, not speaking anything. He is not going to pass any remark against anybody. He is singing all arrangement by Supreme Lord. whole day fasting, where to go, somehow begging something without speaking. Like Shukadev Goswami, you know, begging, but not speaking. Shukadev Goswami can go to any house. Which house? Is supported by heart, not any house. Shukadev Goswami moving, any house, heart supporting, he can stand in front of gate. If the Grihastha opening gate and watch one sadhu is there, then going to give some milk, then can take. No rice, no chapati, nothing. No sabji, nothing. No sweet ball, nothing. Only if going to give milk, then can take. Madhavendu Puripad also. Madhavendu Puripad also. So much detachment, you see. Not asking anything. So Gopaldev was bound to come in front of Madhava. Hey, why you are not asking anything? How you know I am fasting? How I can know? I mean, those Mataji is coming here and Govinda Kundu speak me that Baba is sitting whole day doing chanting Harinam. Maybe fasting you can go with milk. Gopaldev coming. Sinaji Maharaj ki jai. Coming. Sinaji Maharaj. How I know? I am coward boy actually. I don't know. Actually, those Mataji speaking, so I bring milk in front of you. Giving milk. So better you keep your pot, I can come later and take, collect my pot. So milk, Madhavendra was taking milk, but watching at the face, oh, so much attraction, very nice boy. But cannot realize it's Krishna. Cannot realize Krishna. So much attraction, this boy, very nice looking. But cannot realize it's Sinaji, Gopal. Cannot realize. By the magic spell of Jogamaya, not Mahamaya. It's Jogamaya here, Jogamaya, not Mahamaya. In that case, after taking milk, waiting for the boy to come. Well, the board, where to keep this pot? And night time came in drink. I came in front of you. My name is Sinaji Gopal. You Gopal? Yes, you could not realize me, detect me. Oh my God, Gopal came in front of me. I could not realize, started crying. But Gopal in dream giving some instruction. Hey, you go. And that my deity is there in forest. You'll have to take out the deity and make one temple. So what I mean to say by this incident? I want to say what is Yukta Vairagya. What Madhavendu Puripad is so much detachment. Madhavendu Puripad, so much detachment, never want to ask any milk even from anybody. That Madhavendu Puripad in front of Madhavendu Puripad, 10,000 Gomata, I have only 3 Gomata. Very small Gosala. 10,000. How possible? Yes. So much detachment, Yukta Vairagya. You see, but still, so much detachment, but still Madhavendu Puripad thinking is Gopal Seva. It's nice. So for Gopal Dev Ji Maharaj, so for this Gopal Dev Ji Maharaj, I am bound to take responsibility. What Madhavendu Puripad cannot take care of his own body. Madhavendu Puripad cannot take care of his own body. That's why I told him that day. That's why I told, you can remember, Madhavendu was speaking, I have no time to chant tarnik, to take bath. I told him that day. That Madhavendu Puripad not taking care of our goal. What is the excellency of seva? Detachment or not a matter of advertisement. I have this much attachment, detachment, you see. It's not advertisement. Sandhavandanam namastubhyam bhosnan tubhyam namaha. Ho Sandhavandan, I have no time to chant ani. No time to take bath. I'm busy with seva. Follow? Is a mood of Madhavendu Puripad. No time to take bath. No time to chant ani. Radharani, what chanting can do? Like me, can sit in the evening time, morning time? Radharani? Arya Maharaj, she is always chanting. Lalita, Bishaka, they are sitting for chanting. Now, wait, 7 o'clock. Morning, 5 o'clock, I am foolish, I am chanting. Because I am no Seva. Okay, I will have to try. Someday I can get Seva by the mercy of Krishna. So this way, Madhavendra Prabhupada is going to show Yukta Vairagya. Perfect. Vairagya. And this sadhu, Madhavendra Prabhupada, going to deliver thousands of people. Because Tirandi mean Madhavendra Prabhupada, one danda. But Prabhupada speaking, in one danda, there is the existence of three danda. That time it was so, they are so influenced in the society, so many, big Vaishnav, they are also taking ek danda. But ek danda doesn't mean that ek danda is aham brahmasmi. They are taking some time. But within this ek danda, one danda, there is the existence of three danda, Prabhupada speaking. This is Siddhanta. So this way, actually, we want to prove that those who are pure sadhu, they are yukta vairagya, valence vairagya, they are actually tathya anukampa, shoshamikshaman, they are going to deliver thousands of people all over the world. So Krishnarthe akhila chesta. Why? In Rasamrita Sindhi regime, they are Krishnarthe akhila chesta. Akhila chesta means all their activities. Krishnarthe akhila chesta means Krishnarthe akhila chesta, whatever they are doing. Maybe they are sleeping. They are also for the satisfaction of Krishna. Krishnarthe akhila chesta, whatever they are doing, they are doing all for the satisfaction of the Supreme Lord. And one positive point with pure sadhu, if you are sincere enough, you can feel this point directly. Provided you are sincere, having some, background of sastra vichar and kripa, then you can feel this point. What is that? That is prinanam sarva jagatam, one vital point with one sadhu. One very, very vital point with one sadhu. What is that? Jaharo nikote gele paap dure jai. Huh? Jaharo nikote gele paap dure jai. It's very kirtan, nice kirtan. Gangaro, Ganga, sparsho hole pratit pavan, darshane pravitto karo ei tomar gun. If Vaishnava coming in front of me, if I look, then I'm pure. And in Ganga, you will have to take travel, go to Ganga with Gamcha, this, that, touch Ganga water then. Follow what I say. This much power there with Guru Vaishnava, you don't know. So, what is the vital point from Rasamrita Sindhu? I quote by, spoken by Rupa Goswami Pad. Pinanam sarva jagatam. In front of a pure sadhu, anybody coming, provided they have no aparat. If there is no aparat, they can feel some reaction. They can feel some satisfaction. Oh. It is only possible to feel by a jivatma who not committing any aparat. Follow. One Muslim plumber, you know, pipeline. Water pipeline. They came to meet me with doctor. Muslim is. He talked with me and gone, doing some all pipeline in Goshala making. Very nice, Muslim, but very nice. He is speaking to Dr. Babu. I don't know what kind of pleasure I get. I don't know, I have no bhakti. But still, there is no aparad inside his heart. He is speaking, I am Bhagavatam sitting. Doctor was speaking, he is so happy. I am saying, I am not giving any donation, nothing to him. I don't know why, because there was no aparad. Maybe he is Muslim. There is no aparad. So when you come in front of Guru Padma Bhakti Pama Purgishwami Maharaj, what kind of reaction you can expect? What kind of reaction? If you look at Bhakti Pama Purgishwami Maharaj, you can melt off. If somebody here, those who, I don't know who have the chance to see Maharaj, maybe see old lady, old Mataji. If anybody coming in front of Bhakti Gautama Maharaj, look at him, they melt up. Melt up, so nice. Not going to give any donation, nothing, but only simply by looking. Is the meaning of Rupa Goswami Pada, this word, Prinanam, Prinanam, Prinanam Sarva Jagatam. Prinanam, Prinanam Sarva Jagatam. Prinanam means total satisfaction you are getting just by simply by looking at Vaishnava. Prinanam Sarva Jagatam. Hello. One guest coming to your house, you are going to arrange water for bath, washing leg, you know, arrangement for bath, giving some, you know, prasadam, everything. Yeah, to satisfy that guest, right now? Even you will have to massage the leg of that Mataji. Yes, we are habituated. Previous home, Mata, Ma, Pita, Mata, father sleeping, we are massaging whole body and leg. It's system. We get this kind of teaching from home. Massaging father, leg, everything. If father sleeping, then fly for playing. Hey, don't go. Okay, okay, no. If sleeping, then go for playing. After that, if come back, then beating. Okay, no problem. In the meantime, all in danger, playing. This way. So, mother also doing whole day seva, whole day like Durga. Like 10 hands. At present, I don't find that kind of Mataji. Full day doing seva. Still not tired. Sometimes sleeping, messaging, leg. The system. So, if any guest coming to your house, especially Vaishnav and Vaishnavi, it is your special duty. You will have to make time to message leg, to get kipa. Because Vaishnav, their food remains, prasadam, uchishta, water wash of their lotus feet, and dust particle. Teen sadhana, about three, can give big power to you in your life. If you're going to ignore, you have chance. If you ignore, then big foolish. Yeah. So you have to do this seva. They cannot take, they can say, no, 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 you have to do it. It's a seva. You have to do to get kipa. What sai, actually? Eh? So this way, actually, you see, Prinanam Sarva Jagatam, you will have to learn. You have to learn. A Guru Vaishnava itself, so powerful, so powerful, so busy always. They have no conception about their own enjoyment. Why we can speak that he is pure Vaishnava? The symptom of pure Vaishnava is that any arrangement done in his life for his satisfaction, not me. All for it. Yesterday I told, na, one car, Bhaman Goswami Maharaj, you know, oh, I have 11, number 11 car. You can take this one. Two leg you have. I can run here. And I can get cash. I can go to Howrah and get 10, local 10, and go very easily. Huh? What is the case of that battery car? Today fall down. Battery car, I cannot move. There is a situation. You know, all the time you have to be busy with seva. Try to seek total satisfaction of Supreme Lord through Harikatha, Harikirtan. Try to do kirtan. I repeatedly speak to you. Someday he is speaking that you must speak the meaning of why, how I can speak. Life is very short and you came late in my life. And now there is Gita, there is Bhagavat, there is these, that, so many, how I can get time, when I can speak. He is speaking, oh, each kirtan you can speak meaning. And I can speak, but it will take time, one kirtan. So nice mood, you can melt. You can melt, so nice mood you have to do. But it is my request to you all, though at present you don't understand meaning, but still, you go do kirtan. Don't try to get escape from kirtan party. mother, father, everybody can sit and look up. It is my strict instruction. Foolish number one. All entering their respective room and doing Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. I can beat, cross your head. Foolish. You have to sit and come on, do kirtan. In front of this vigraha, sit. Do kirtan. Krishna ita chaturmukha, Krishna sevanmukha, bhamaita na. You have to do. Sangsara dava nalini. You have to do. Why you are not doing kirtan? Without kirtan, how we can get power? Eh? It's not the system of bhajan. Hearing Harikatha cannot digest. How possible? So I have my desire to explain. If time permit, if I am going to live more and more by the desire of Guru Vaishnava, that's different. So you can remember the life of the Tridandi Bhikshuk. Any time, any devotee getting pain, crying in front of my Guru Maharaj. Even in my case also, I small age, not mature, Guru Maharaj giving me lesson. He is insulting you, you speak anything or no? You try to bear it. You, whenever anybody is going to insult you, speak all rubbish, this, that, you will have to remember all about this Tridandi Bhikshuk. Guru Maharaj teach me personally. Whenever somebody unnecessarily speaking all rubbish against you, insult you, you must remember that the case of Tridandi Bhikshuk from Bhagavatam. I'll say, yes, Maharaj. Guru Maharaj explained this case, then from then I can remember. If somebody is going to insult me, somebody is going to stop my speech, I'm like, I never mind. I never mind, I love you. It's okay, very okay. At least after 5 years or 7 years, maybe more than 5-7 years, this time I speak in Devananda way. Everybody crying. Maharaj not coming. What I can do? They cannot allow me to speak. What I can do? I can go to take. Follow. My bandara is Harikatha bandara. No sweet ball bandara. My Harikatha is Harikatha bandara. Big bandara for Harikatha. His bandara, if you like to participate, you can come. Otherwise, I have what I can speak. So you see, Guru Maharaj used to speak this way to grow your, you know, patience, to grow your, you know, enduring power. Trinada Visunich, this way you can get in your life. If you can stand on this point, then and only then you can sing the glories of Krishna someday. Otherwise you cannot speak Krishna Katha. I am very lucky, I don't know, I am very useless disciple of Guru Maharaj. Guru Maharaj used to speak, go and speak Harikatha in front of foreign people. That time also foreign devotees started coming. Bengali speech different. This way. So Guru Maharaj used to speak, if you like to grow this kind of mood, the formula, I mean this you know, formula given by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, this, if you like to get this point, platform, you'll have to bear. Don't speak anything. My son, so many people used to insult me because my Guru Maharaj was externally very poor. No money, he cannot ask money from anybody. Only Madhukuri Viksha. You can cry if I speak the life history of Bhakti Pramod Purushima. You can cry. You know, Ekadashi day, I can speak. Disappearance day coming, na? I can speak. Ekadashi day, Ekadashi. Ekadashi day. Full fasting, Guru Maharaj. Ekadashi day, full fasting. Then somebody promised Guru Maharaj to give 10 rupees. At that time, 10 rupees is very valuable. 10 rupees is not a matter of joke. I mean, in the year of 1960, that time, somebody speak, Maharaj, you can come to my office, I can give 10 rupees to you. Guru Maharaj full fasting, after worshipping everything, going to their office. And somehow, due to lack of salt and everything, water, in strong sunlight, then, you know, become very sick. This is the life. Now Williams a dollar coming. If you know the life history of Bhakti and Purigoshima, you can cry. Guru Maharaj speaking, specially I was leading my life this way. So many people used to insult Guru Maharaj. I don't like to mention their name. All their bhajan life gone, that society already collapsed. I don't like to speak. Society itself break down. Big mart, big society break down. Simply because they wanted to insult Bhakti Pramod Purigoshi Maharaj. They used to think he is a bonded soul. Guru Maharaj not speaking. Crying inside room alone. Crying inside room alone. Lock the room and crying. Oh Krishna, where to go? How to lead life? They insulting. Directly who witness with window, aperture, very. Your Guru Maharaj crying. Krishna, where to go? Not speaking, they are insulting me. Only speaking and crying, where to go? So poor condition. I have letter. Only for 50 rupees, Maharaj writing letter to somebody. 50 rupees very valuable. To some devotee. If you lend me 50 rupees, because Radhashtami coming, they function there. So if you, I can pay you that after some months. Nobody can understand who is Sadhu. That's why the procedure adopted by Prabhupada is very, very perfect. Follow? What is the perfect procedure? Prabhupada used to say, we cannot prove in front of public that you are poor. Follow what I mean to say? If you know the heart of Prabhupada, you can go mad. Prabhupada speaking, we can go for preaching. We are not going to ask anything. If any important person coming in temple to meet us, there should be one notice board, no permission. No admission with permission. Prabhupada speaking. You cannot feel what, why Prabhupada, what speaking. We can invite people, or at the same time we can put one note. No permission, no admission without permission. Otherwise they can think the sadhu is very cheap. One gateman man is there. No, you sit outside, we can inform them. Follow? Nobody understands. If one sadhu is available to everybody all the time, it's very cheap. And that Maharaj is very valuable, going to foreign country, even cannot give 2 minutes to us. Very important sadhu. Whereas if you ask to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, it's useless. Here's the exhibition, I have no time now. What you are doing? If any devotee coming, there's no, no. Maharaj can meet you 4 o'clock. 4 o'clock. In the life history of Bhakti Pramod Purigoshi Maharaj, Bhakti Bhaiva Purigoshi Maharaj, we have seen. Any devotee coming from outside, foreign country. No time actually. Maharaj cannot give their son enough for. Maharaj can hear. Hey, open door. Open door, allow them. Bhakti Bhaiva Purigoshi Maharaj. Allow them to come to me. They are coming long distance from spending lakhs of rupees to meet me. Oh my God. Help, help. Open. Guru Maharaj also lying in bed. No Darshan, no Darshan. Guru Maharaj lying in bed. A very old age. Cannot speak. Why you don't allow them to come to me? They are coming to me to meet me. Get some. This is the condition. At present, they are not going to allow even half an hour. They want to prove we are so important. But what importance is there in their life? He can prove. cannot prove. So you see, Tirandi Bhikshuk now with great patience and enduring power, sitting. Guru Maharaj used to say, if you learn this thing, whole world is peaceful to you. You can find very whole transcendental bliss all around. Visham Purana Sukhayate. I told na? One slok you can remember. Visham Purana Sukhayate. Why you have so many complaints? I find no complaint everywhere. Krishnadas Babaji Maharaj in front of Krishnadas Babaji Maharaj. Babaji Maharaj, they are disturbing us all the time. We get no time. Where from you are getting so much complaint? Babaji Maharaj laughing and speaking. Where from you are getting so much complaint? We have only one complaint, that we cannot do Krishna Bhajan. Hare Krishna. Babaji Maharaj say, anybody coming? Babaji Maharaj, he is doing this. Where from you are getting your time to look what he is doing nonsense? We have only one speech, slogan, Hare Krishna. Nothing else. Babaji Maharaj is doing. And those devotees speaking, this is the character of Sadhu. We have no time to chant 1 lakh Harinam. What you are doing whole day? Oh, they ask her to cook, to wash, you know, utensils, going to market here, there. But you are doing seva with hand, na? Yes. So what you are doing is mouth, tongue. You go on speaking. Going to market, you go on speaking, then in total, maybe 50,000 you can count, and 50,000 without count, 1 lakh harinam, easily you can do. In Bengali, Babaji Maharaj speaking, Tumra to hate seva karo, mukhe ki karo? Mukhe, what you are doing, your mouth, why are you speaking all rabbi? Bah, 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 bah. Go on speaking, Hare Krishna. Then you can count, after whole day is gone, you can discover 1 lakh harinam easily. But not speaking. Only you put one clip here. Clip here so that you cannot speak Harinam. One clipping. Like, you know, hair clipping. Hair clipping. Lip clipping. Is one new system. No need of chanting Harinam, no kirtan, nothing. Clipping. This is a system. So you see, so Tirandi Bhikshuk, this portion is very important. Otherwise, I was explaining all the way for 2 days, 3 days. I'm explaining the, you know, extraordinary, you know, power of a sadhu. Extraordinary their mood to serve Supreme Lord. Not only Supreme Lord, they are going to see whole world in relation to Krishna. They are going to look the whole world in relation to Krishna. That is the technique, secret technique. If you want to become sadhu, you should not have any enmity with anybody. Enmity with anybody. Maybe. It's strange. So you remember I was speaking, I was explaining all the mood of Krishna, what Krishna wanted to speak in front of you all. I explained 2-3 days, continuously. Follow? What Krishna wanted to speak? Aho esham varam janmo sarva pani upujivinam sujanasya eva yesam voi bimukha yanti na athinaha. Anybody coming in front of a sadhu, Maharaj, niti. Okay, we take it. You know? Dodichi Muni, are you already told? In front of Karna, Karna also going to give. Who came? Huh? Indra came in guise, taking all kavach, I mean the chest, you know, covering. Kavach kambal is the exact, you know, powerful property. Taken. Okay. You are asking as a beggar. Take it. Otherwise, who is there to kill Karna? Who is going to kill Pitama Vishya? Who is going to kill Dronacharya? Even Arjun cannot kill. But it is the power of Krishna. It is the arrangement of Krishna. So you see, Bhagavan Sri Krishna rightly speaking, if you go deep into your, if you think alone, if you do Harinam and think, the power of Prabhupada, you can cry, Whole day and night, Prabhupada, no resting. All the time, Prabhupada thinking, all fraction of second. How to deliver all these bonded souls? Jagater hit lagi, Gaur avatar. Jagater hit lagi, Prabhupada avatar, Guru avatar. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, no time. District magistrate, no time, all paper. Still in the tiffin time, half an hour getting, not going anywhere for prasadam. Taking one paper, writing kirtan for us. Half an hour taking to drink some water and some fruits, anything. Tiffin time, writing kirtan. Why? To save me, bonded soul. You cannot even imagine. Someday if you can go up to that level, then Guru Vaishnava gone from this world, you can only cry. Like Narottama Thakur crying, Ramchandra Sangamage Narottama Das, where gone? Guru Padmatma is my property. I have no property. Only Guru Charan is my property. Nothing, no property is there with me. So you see, you will have to feel the heart of a sadhu. So Krishna going to speak this way. Aho yesham varam janmo. Their life is great life. A tree, briksha jani, they are going to take briksha janma very lagi. But this life they are going to serve all the way, all the time. Not going to demand anything from anybody. What a great, unique scope for them. They are going to serve and serve and serve and serve. Nothing in return. Briksha jano katilo kichuna bolai, shukaiya moile kare panina mangai, jeija mangaitare dai apan dhan, karma bishti sahe anir kare rakshan. What Bhaktivinoda Thakur? Writing so nice. This writing is one kind of picture. Chabi. Is one not writing, but Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing is one kind of picture. You can see clearly from heart. All writing written by Bhaktivinoda Thakur, not writing, is one kind of picture. If you go to Jaiva Dharma, you can see everything clear, like great scope. Because power is there, Bhaktivinoda Thakur is going to give. Yes, if you go through Jaiva Dharma, you can. You can read with sincerity. You can feel you've gone to here, there, you can all feel everything. As if you can think everything happening in front of your eyes. So any writing by Bhaktivinoda Thakur, any writing by Bhaktivinoda Thakur is not actually writing. It's one kind of portrait, sketch, picture. We meet one sadhu there in Haridwar, after Haridwar, Lashpanjola, Rishikesh Lashpanjola. I've been there that time for some reason. One sadhu making sketch, so nice, kach, sketching and selling, and doing seva for his own seva. If you give 1 hour, he can make a nice portrait of Vrindavan, Radha Govinda. So powerful. In the meantime, public coming soon, I like to buy. So nice power. Oh. But fruit actually, sannyasi brahmachari should not play on fruits. Be careful. Some art there, we have no, we cannot play. It's dangerous. Because some material karma involved in it. You can, because you are not transcendental. Like that day I told, na? One sannyasi playing on fruits, one queen coming here. One queen, living palace, running here. Then all sadhus speaking, you should not play. It's some magnetic attraction. Follow? So at all we are dancing or singing, all should be done for the total satisfaction of Krishna, not for other. Otherwise it's become a trap in your life, in which you put leg. Like that, you know, parrot are you speaking? Huh? Hey, hunter can come, catch you. I can make one network, can catch you, go away. Are foolish, you are already there in... Yeah, going to speak this way. That parrot speaking, because he don't know the meaning. Only recite this word. Huh? Some hunter can come, make it a network, and you can, they can catch you and go away. Are you already there in the trap? Already? So any, you know, thing you are going to learn, should be very careful. You should learn for the total satisfaction of Krishna, not to show, exhibit anything to anybody, public. With dirty, this dirty world, dirty society, cannot give enough respect to you. This dirty society, I cannot allow to go here and there. Very careful where to go, how to go, with whom you can go, all restriction I have to put on you to protect you. Be careful. This is my strict regulation. If you want to obey, then I can save you, otherwise I cannot save you. Be careful. So, now Krishna speaking, why they are serving all the way? Oh, they are going to give flower, fruits, you know, scent, you know, all, you know, everything. Wooden piece, everything given. So, Krishna speaking, Aho esham baram janmo sarva pani upujivinaham. Because we are living on trees. If trees going to make a strike, what we can eat? If wheat field, paddy field not going to give anything, we are not. Huh? So all trees and keepers, they are going to save our life. We are going to market, buying sabji, this, that, cooking, offering Krishna and taking rice, dal, chapati, everything. If tree is not going to give you, where from you get? Huh? How these astronauts, these scientists, they are eating, you know? No water. Only one time they carry water, thereafter recycling. Same water, eating and passing urine, again is there. You know information, you don't know. How they are leading their life, astronauts, they are going there. Nothing there. So here we are getting the blessings of trees. They are giving fruits and flowers, everything. So they are giving everything. So I am going to leading our life very freshly. Otherwise, we is going to protect our life. All wheat field, paddy field, barley field, we are growing. We are getting them. We are taking now, because with the fasting, how we can live. Now Krishna speaking, there you see topmost target, Krishna speaking. Etavad janma safallam dehina miho dehishu pranair arthir dhiyavacha sreyo sevacharanam sada. Hey, here it is in some change. Eva acharetsa, seo achare, eva acharetsa da. Or in different, another books it is in sreyo acharanam sada. So, etavat janma safalyam. How we can know that our life is successful? How we can know that our life is successful? If we can come to the help of others. If we can come... if we can come into the help of others, if everybody can come to me, I can help them, Maharaj save me. If I cannot save them, and what the utility of my life? What utility? If you are not going to seva, do seva for Supreme Lord, and in respect of Supreme Lord, if you are going to see the whole world, any people coming, poor people coming to you with some demand, as per your efficiency, you will have to help. Capacity, you will have to help. So Krishna speaking, this is the topmost target I fix up. You will have to follow. Those trees, Krishna speaking, these trees is the topmost target I fix up. If you like to become sadhu, you will have to follow that guru. Because Briksha, the trees are also guru. I already explained 26 guru, 24 guru. 24 guru I explained in Purushottam Vrata, but not in details. Someday I can explain more details, you can go mad. So nice. Honeybees, they are going to teach us why you are going to collect money and deposit. It's become a trap for you. They are collecting honeys for a long time, calling to fire. And all clever men, they are going to put some smoke. They are flying, they break the chug, you know, honeybees, bees a bit and get the honey. Are you enjoying? Who is collecting honey and you are enjoying in Rome? Sitting in flat, you enjoy? They are collecting. Oh my God, putting energy, oh, for a long time, they are collecting and you are enjoying taking honey. What is this? So this way, honeybees giving us lesson. If you want to become a genuine sadhu, don't go for collect, you know, don't try to, you know, store anything. Who can say? When life going away, who can say? You know, this way one by one, we are going to learn something from earth, prithvi, we are learning patience. Sarvang Saha, Prithivi, the other name of Prithivi is Sarvang Saha. She can bear everything. So one special name given to earth, Sarvang Saha. She can bear anything. You are digging, you know, Ma, not speaking, why you are digging me? Prithivi, earth can bear anything. You should stay like air. Untouched with anything. Air is always blowing, but have no connection. You cannot make friendship with air. Hey, air, you stand, I can make friends. Cannot. Air gone, you cannot see. But touch you, you're gone. You cannot make friendship because air is always, you know, indifferent. This way we're going to learn one by one from different teachers. Those who are Paramahansa, they're going to learn different things from different. Suppose somebody insulting, he is also learning something from him. Something going to insult him, he is also going to learn something from him. This is called Paramahansa. Paramahansa means like honeybees. They are collecting knowledge from difference of follow. From a, where not? You speak anything, I can show you how Paramahansa can get some teaching from him. From you also, they can get teachings. Your behavior, your conduct, what you are doing from you also. They are so clever, they are also going to think that you are also their guru. Paramahansa, they are so clever, they can collect different kind of teachings from different source. They are not going to find any fault with anybody. That is excellency. So you see, Krishna speaking, Krishna fixing this target. Itavat janma safalam dehinam ya deshu pranair arthir dhiyava chastriyo acharanam sada. This is the ultimate target. And the qualities of a sadhu, if they at all want to become sadhu, they can learn from trees. You see, they're giving everything. Even one tree nice. One very nice tree, they are going to cut because they want to make building there. They cut the trees and throw. This way they are, you know, but still, a tree not going to put any complaint against anybody. So Krishna going to fix up this target. If I want to become sadhu, if you want to become sadhu, if you want to become sadhu, we must follow a trees, you know. Etavat, etavat means? Target fix up. Etavat mean? In Sanskrit, etavat mean up to this point. Etavat. Target fix up. Etavat janma safalam. Up to this point, we can find the excellency of life, janma safala, by their seva mood, which a tree can sow. we Vaishnav will have to become more forbearing than a tree. Etavat janma safalam dhyan dehinam yadheshu pranair arthir dhyavacha seva acharam. Always try to do some, give some benefit to everybody. Always try to seek some good for everybody. Somebody like to kill me because I like to arrest him. He is doing all nonsense. If I am going to give direct punishment, all negative society can come with him. Oh, Maharaj is starving you. I know I am. My Guru Maharaj is giving me plan. He like to kill me. I say, bring your knife. I am standing. Your life is standing for me. And you are like, okay. I know the reason. But still, I am not going to drive him away from ashram. I give him separate arrangement for him, he can lead life. That's mean, if any police case cannot catch me, because I already announced in internet and paper, at least. But still I am seeking his good. Follow? Who want to kill me, for him I am seeking good. Still today, with Bhagavad I am sitting. I have no enmity. Still today, I am seeking his good. How and when I can go do some good for him? I arrange sannyas, everything done by me. Due to Maya, he is doing all rubbish. Rubbish number one. I can give sufficient punishment, but I know those who are present, leaders and spirituals, they can come in his group. As I am not so foolish to waste my time. So nice. I go to library and touch my pen with unto a lotus feet of Nishingadev. I say, you allow me to write something. Within 5 minutes, I try write ten lines, which is more than an atom bomb. 10 lines. Only I say, Maharaj, Nishingadev, I pray. A long time, 17, 18 years gone. I am suffering so much. I like to protect him. Now please do something. I touch my pen onto the lotus feet of Nisingadev. Still, in Bhagavatam speaking, I touch my pen to Nisingadev and they started writing. If I read that line, that small letter in Bengali, you can go mad. It's more than atom bomb. But no fire. Nobody can become angry against me. So sweet. Still today, I'm trying to seek some good for him. I cannot bear. I love them. I cannot forget. This kind of mercy is there inside the heart of Prabhupada. I have no mercy. Simply, it is like mercy, but Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda, they have mercy. They are going to seek benefit for whole world. Infinity world. Brahmanda Tarita Shakti Dhare Jane Jane is not a matter of joke. So Etavat Janma Safalam Dehinamiyo Dehishu. So this is the target fixed by me, Krishna speaking. If somebody want to seek some, maybe I life gone, okay, for my life also. If I can give my life, if they can, Dai Haridas Thakur. You are going to get punishment if I am not going to die? Okay, look, I am going to die. If my death can give some benefit to you, I can die? Okay, Haridas Thakur, sit and die, leave body. So this way, I like to finish this chapter today. So this is the target you will have to learn from trees. Not that which is one false philosophy in front of you, speak, wasting my time. So, itavat janva safalam dehinam yo deishu pranair by your life, artho money, dhya, intellect, education, all power you have, money power, man power, educational power, brain power, all you have. Pranair, arthair, dhiya, vacha, shreya, seva, charam, sada. You have to seek benefit for everybody. This should be your life, otherwise you are not sadhu. Iti prabalastabako, iti prabalastabako, phulo puspo dalat karai tarunam namra shakhyanam madhyena jamunam gataha. Then there is nice creepers and trees there, all making shadow for this coward boy. It's now sour season. He is going to bear. Krishna passing through the shadow of trees, as if they are making umbrella. Krishna passing through his shadow, chayapath, very shadow, very nice. Going again up to that Jamuna. Is this part Jamuna coming? And joining this coward boys, again going another part of Jamuna. Meaning, this corner, they are going forest, the Jamuna is going this way, again going. It is written, nice shadow like umbrella, those trees. Oh friends, you see how much benefit we are getting from those trees. They never allow us to suffer. More than mother, crores of mother, if you put one side, still not equal. That's why Krishna speaking, etavat janma safalam, etavat, up to this point, I fix up the target. Now actually, after speaking this way, Krishna now going through this, you know, shadow, and reaching where? Tarunam namra sakhanam madhena jamunam gataha. Now again, Krishna reaching Jamuna, at the bank of Jamuna. Where? To allow those gomatas to drink water from Jamuna river. From Jamuna river, they are going to drink. And Krishna, Balaram, Alka, Sudam, Sidam, Vasudam, Shubol, Astoko, Krishna, all they in group. They are going, they are thirsty, there is sunlight there, they are going to drink. First of all, they allow Gomata to drink water sufficiently. Then they are going to Yamuna, paying dandava and drinking water. It is written. Tarunam namra sakhanam madhena yamunam gathaha. After they are reaching again to Yamuna Nadi. Where they are doing? Tatroga payayitvam payitvapo payitvapo. Tatro ga payitva apaha sumistra sitalaha sivaha tato nipo swayam gopa kamam sadhu papurjalam. What written? First of all, tatro ga. Bahuvachan ga. Tatro ga payitva. They allow Gomata to drink water. Tatro ga payitvapo, payitvapo, sumistra sitala sivaha. Very sweet water of Jamuna. You drink water from Jamuna? Here you cannot give, because they connect all drainage of Delhi with this. Originally I drink Jamuna water from Jamuna river coming. All the way in Jamunetri drinking water. So sweet, so nice, Jamuna water. So you can imagine that time what is the beauty of Vrindavan, Jamuna river. Now all drainage system, they connect with Jamuna. Oh, drainage. Now their agitation, all sadhu doing agitation, andalan, they want to stop. Jamuna must be pure. As it is, as it was before. So nice Jamuna. Even 100 years before. Even 100 years before. What to speak about at the time of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu gone mad, looking the beauty of Jamuna. If we sit at the bank of Jamuna, we can go mad. So nice beauty. This side of Jamuna, this side of Jamuna, in between Jamuna flowing. So nice water. Jamuna. Tatro ga payutvapo sumishta sitala sivaha Tato, after that, Tato, Nipo, He Rajan, Swayam Gopa, Kamam Sadhu, Papur Jalam. After that, tasty water, they started drinking. After that, what happens? I'm not going to going in details. Tomorrow I can make the background before starting Jagik Patni. I can make one nice background. Tomorrow, not today. Today time over, actually. Tasya upavane kamam charayantaha pashuno nipo Krishna Ramau upagammo khudhartha idam abhubhana. Here one background, very nice background I can make tomorrow, today no time. That Upavan, the Upavan means main forest and sub forest, Upavan. And Tasya Upavane, Vrindavane. So Tasya Upavane Kamam Charantam Pasunanipo, when they are freely allowing those cow gomatas to, you know, take grass. Nicely, they are herding, okay. Then Krishna and Balaram sitting on a rock, nicely. Then all coward boy, mainly Sidam, Sudam, Vasudam, they are coming in front of Krishna, they expressing that we are very hungry today. What is the inner meaning? I can speak today. Tatyanukambam susamikshamanam Bhunjana eva atmakrita vipakam hridbhag bhapubirhit vidadhat namaste jiveta mukti pade shadayo bhag vancha kalpadurusi kipasindhi bhavacha patitanang pavana bhavishnam.
When we hear one instruction, the sadhu is giving us instruction, so what make us fail to put this instruction in practice immediately?
And this is depend upon yours, that depends upon your submit, the quality of your submission, and depend upon the quality of the sadhu, both. If you have that kind of submission, and that sadhu is very powerful, instant you can apply. Many such cases, I can give example. It depends upon your submission, how much submission, is pure or not. And also depend upon the quality of the sadhu, if it's powerful. If sadhu is powerful, if you're, there is no defects on your behalf, then immediately you can get. Immediately. Many such cases. Even I am a fallen soul. I heard from Guru Maharaj, I saw in my life, I like started. Like the purity, I learned from Guru Maharaj. I can show you picture one. Actually, there is no such picture with Guru Maharaj. Because usually I don't go to get one picture with Guru Maharaj. But by chance it was in, you know, Kalna. I was protecting Guru Maharaj. And I can show you.